fanatics. Just wanted to tell you, I still watch the Spartacus show. It's very bloody and there is too much naked flesh, you know, for my taste. It's actually unbelievable. I'd never seen anything like this. I mean, usually I watch like PG-13 movies or PG with my children in the movie theater. Spartacus is like whole other game ball, as they say, right? By the way, if you have children, don't show them the show until at least the age of 29. I mean, that's when I think it might be appropriate to see a couple of episodes. As for me, I've been hooked now watching for like 3 weeks. And in 3 weeks I watched like 4 seasons. In fact, I'm down to just one episode, one final episode, one final battle somewhere near Rome or whatever. It's exciting, okay? Those battles, the gladiators, the swords and everything, okay? They look like Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. I wonder if it's the same people who made one, you know, made the other. But maybe not. That one is the cartoon. This one is not cartoon. These are real people. It's kind of cool how they chant Spartacus, Spartacus, Spartacus. Like imagine when people chant your name. Crazy Russian Dad. Crazy Russian Dad. Well, nobody chants my name. Sorry, special effect, bad road here. Hold on, hold on. Anyhow, I cannot help but root for Spartacus and his slaves. I mean, they seem, at least Spartacus seems like one of the good guys. Against the Romans, against the oppression, for freedom, for all the goodness in life and everything. I'm sure it won't end well. He would have made a good revolutionary if the Spartacus man had lived around 1917, you know, in the time of Lenin and all the others. He would have made an important party member, I'm sure, you know, freedom loving and everything. So I have one more episode, and I wonder, I mean, I kind of know how it ends, you know, from books and everything, like, it doesn't go well. But maybe Hollywood changes the ending. Maybe Spartacus wins, conquers Rome, and everybody lives happily ever after. At least that's what I'm hoping. I have just one more episode. Please don't tell me how it ends. But I will tell you once I've watched, okay? Go Spartacus, and good night, fanatics.